When you look at celebrities, you may only see what they've become, and not what they once were. Some celebrities, though, had rough starts, but they made the most of their second chances and found success. With that said, let's take a look at 10 celebrities that got a second chance.
Yeah, buddy.
Number 1. Mark Wahlberg. Mark Wahlberg has a past that not many have looked into. At age 16, Wahlberg was sentenced to 2 years in prison for an attack on a Vietnamese man. He had beaten the man with a stick while making racial slurs at him. While he only served 45 days of his sentence, it was enough to make him want to change his life for the better. As of 2022, Wahlberg has a net worth of $300 million. He has starred in numerous films, owns a restaurant chain with his family, has his own youth foundation, and is married with 4 children. Number 2. Robert Downey Jr. In 1999, Downey Jr. was sentenced to 3 years at a state prison. He was convicted for repeatedly violating his probation for prior drug and weapons charges. After being addicted to drugs and alcohol, Downey Jr. changed his life in a dramatic way. Now, he is the face of the Marvel Cinematic Universe for his portrayal of Iron Man. In 2019, Forbes had reported he was the 3rd highest paid actor that year. His movies have grossed over $6 billion, while his net worth has skyrocketed to around $300 million. Number 3. Tim Allen. In 1978, Tim Allen was found with more than 650 grams of cocaine while at an airport. The person he was dropping off the cocaine for was an undercover police officer. As soon as the undercover cop found out the contents of the bag, Allen was arrested. The law at the time would tie a life sentence to anyone attempting to sell 650 grams or more of cocaine. Allen was able to reach a deal by pleading guilty and giving information on other drug dealers. While in prison, Allen found his knack for making others laugh. After his release, he started doing stand-up comedy. This propelled his career into what we know it today. He starred in sitcoms like Home Improvement and Last Man Standing, while even becoming the voice of Buzz Lightyear in the classic movie Toy Story. It's estimated that as of 2022, his net worth is around $100 million. Number 4. Danny Trejo. Long before Danny Trejo gained notoriety as a Hollywood tough guy, he earned notoriety of a different sort, that of a hardened criminal. Trejo spent parts of 11 years in jail and prison after getting caught up in drugs and armed robbery. Eventually, while in the famous San Quentin, Trejo took up boxing and became a prison champ. After getting clean, Trejo made the right connections and the rest of the story is history. It's estimated that as of 2022, his net worth is around $8 million. Number 5. Stephen Fry. The British Renaissance man Stephen Fry has found fame and fortune as an actor, comedian, novelist, and journalist, which is quite a feat when you consider that Fry got his adult life off on the wrong foot after getting thrown in jail for swiping a credit card from a family friend. Fry spent 3 months in prison, but rather than succumbing to life as a petty criminal, Fry saw the error of his ways, enrolled in school, studied like crazy, and gained admittance to Cambridge University, where he met Hugh Laurie, who would go on to be his collaborator and co-star in The Pairing, which brought both men their first taste of fame. Naturally, the lesson to be learned from all this is that credit card theft will eventually lead to fame and fortune. Just kidding. It's estimated that as of 2022, his net worth is around $40 million. We just wanted to pause and thank you for choosing to watch this Yeah Buddy video. We have 5 more lined up for you. But we just want to ask that you consider hitting the like and subscribe button for us. It may not make you a celebrity, but it can't hurt, right? Now back to 10 celebrities that got a second chance. Number 6. Charles S. Dutton. It turns out that the star of rock is actually a crazy killer. Who knew? Well, I'm guessing the dude Dutton stabbed to death in a street fight when he was 17 figured it out pretty stinking quickly, which saw Dutton land in prison for manslaughter for several years, as did the prison guard he beat down while incarcerated during yet another prison sentence, this time for possessing a deadly weapon. Man. Dutton served almost 5 years for that beatdown, and during that time, Rock apparently discovered a love for drama. Well, why not? I mean, up until that point, his whole life had been nothing but drama. Since then, though, Dutton has carved out a nice career as a character actor, highlighted by his appearance in the third Alien film. It's estimated that as of 2022, his net worth is around $4 million. Number 7. Bill Gates. The details behind Bill Gates' arrests are murky at best. It's believed that Gates was arrested after being busted for reckless driving and driving without a license in New Mexico in 1977. And although I'm guessing that he probably only spent a few hours in a holding cell before being released, it wasn't the first time that Wild Bill was busted for driving like a maniac. Reports indicate that he was also arrested in New Mexico in April of 1975, and there are some reports that indicate that he was arrested again one time after that. The whole thing is strange, and who knows what actually happened. There's nothing but scattered reports and a tantalizing mugshot to suggest that Gates was terrorizing New Mexico roads throughout the mid to late 70s. No matter what went on there, what we do know is that Gates was arrested yet again in 1989 on suspicion of drunk driving charges. Eventually, that charge was reduced, and Gates went on to become the Uber billionaire with an estimated net worth of only $131.2 billion. Number 8. Nick Nolte. Nick Nolte managed to avoid a long prison term, but he is a convicted felon, having been busted for selling fake draft cards in 1962. Stuck with 5 years of probation after that fiasco, Nolte still isn't allowed to vote, and he has reportedly refused every invitation he has received to the White House because he feels like the president shouldn't be hanging around with a convicted felon. It's estimated that he has a net worth of around $75 million. Number 9. 50 Cent. Before he was famous, 50 Cent was busted for selling crack and ended up doing time. But unlike most crack dealers, the man originally known as Curtis Jackson didn't do time in a conventional prison. Instead, he was sent to a boot camp prison, where he spent the next several months presumably exercising and getting screamed at, which I suppose is better than fighting off would-be prison attacks. When he emerged, Jackson changed his name to 50 Cent and became such a paragon of virtue that it led to him getting shot up in front of his grandmother's house. But all that did was add to the growing legend of 50 Cent, and it all became part of his aura, which, along with his talent, helped him to become a big star. It's estimated that his net worth is much more than 50 cents. It's actually closer to $30 million. And lastly, number 10, Snoop Dogg. Snoop has never been shy about living the hard life, the gangster life. But did you know that in 1993, he was arrested after a rival gang member was shot and killed by a gun fired out of Snoop's car? Lawyer Johnny Cochran, who also represented O.J. Simpson, however, got both Snoop and the man who admitted to firing the weapon acquitted. It's estimated that in 2022, his net worth is around $150 million. And there you have it, 10 celebrities that got a second chance, and I would like to add, made the most of it. Do you know of any others? If so, let us know in the comments section. Also, if you enjoyed the video, it would mean the world to us if you hit the like and subscribe button, and it would help us keep making more videos. Thanks for watching. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.